2. Butler just a game behind. They can move into a tie for first place with a win. And Coach, when you were diagramming that, we just had a proposal on the court. How about that? She said yes.
She said yeah. What was you going to say? No?
Well, there's a lot of pressure in front of 9,100. You better be confident you're getting a yes.
I'm going to say that doing it on a basketball court that had to be practiced before.
Yeah, I didn't know it was coming.
Yeah,
I don't know. Her reaction was pretty genuine.
We could probably trade
romance on CBS.
You
Sports
know what?
Network.
I just forgot. I said about Valentine's Day. Now it makes more sense to me.
Yeah, it was all in the cards. I'll never forget that one.